Look at this graph. What do we got today? A case of the sibling incest. You know what that means. What's the chords?
It's a D, C, G. Hey, what's up, you guys? Yes, welcome back.
Hello, everyone. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. We are here again with my boyfriend, Zach. If you are here on my channel, you are familiar with him. If not, again, this is Zach. My name is Emmy. Emmy, Zach. Amazing. Today, we are bringing back the TikTok videos. Yay! They're so fun. I'm glad we're all on the same level. We know. Today, we're doing a couple's cringe. Like Cody Ko does with his girlfriend Kelsey. I love their videos.
They're awesome.
They're awesome. And we're also drawing inspiration from a TikToker who does Sweet Home Alabama.
We'll get there.
But he does some TikToks with Sweet Home Alabama. I'll link his TikTok below. I will link their video below. She's a dentist cleaning Yogi's teeth. And he's her stepbrother. Apparently, TikTok has, like, kicked them off a couple times for, like, violating their terms of service.
Were their terms of service not kissing your sister?
I don't know. I don't know what they're violating. I haven't found anything.
Babe, you missed it.
What?
There's a guy here who showed up to the window and said that if I flash in my boobs, he'll
That's
give
a
me
shirt.
A free Sephora gift card.
That's a shirt.
It was, like, $100 gift card, and I said, no, I have a
gift card.
Because I'm not about to do stuff like that.
Where did he go?
He went that way?
Wait, gift card to Sephora.
He went that way.
What the fuck is that?
Does he have boxing gloves in his back seat?
$100? You charged me a lot more than that.
This guy has, like, I watch all his videos. Apparently, there's this, like, alpha male facade, and that's where the boxing gloves come into play.
Yeah?
And he went that way.
She points with the gift card.
Who is this for?
If you're gonna get in a fight...
Who is this for?
If you're going to get in a fight, don't bring boxing gloves. You're gonna fight them.
You gotta use your fist like a real man.
Well, he's alpha, right?
He's alpha. Why do you need boxing gloves,
Isn't that what his name is?
I challenge you to a duel! My bare hands.
Also, that was a shirt she was wearing.
I like that
was
that
a shirt.
You know what? We are not here to comment on her shirts. That's cute. I like the shirt.
Okay.
I wouldn't wear it, but I like the shirt. You just don't understand. I'm questioning her moral compass.
Let's take off the top, go hit the club.
I got friend zone, it says.
Do you know what it feels like to fall in love? Take off the top, ready to fuck.
It's not called friendzoned. It's called your fucking brother.
And that's when we have an incest alert! 5, 6, 7, 8!
Sweet home Alabama!
Like this one because it's actually good. I know that was the only funny one.
I thought this was supposed to be cringy. That was funny.
That one was really funny. I'll give him props for that one.
The best part was she also picked up the moisturizer first. Like she's gonna wipe her ass with moisturizer. She's gonna really get in there. You saw that too, right? We should get it. Woo!
Like the zoom on that. That's my shit. That's my shit.
Wait, is that what they said? That's my shit.
Yeah, that's what that song says. That's my shit.
No. Oh, that's great.
My loneliness
Friends
is killing me. I must confess, I still believe. Still believe when I'm not with you.
Why are you smiling, boy? Get that stupid smile off your face. It's just weird. They're like inhaling. feeling each other's like saliva, like ha.
Right? That's called blue balls. That's not called friend zone.
That's called blue balls.
He's giving her blue balls. What's shout that? Out to Britney Spears. Song
shout out to Britney Spears for donating such a song to that catastrophe. Combination of the two. Look it up in the Google birth. It's like the Dementors in Harry Potter when they like are up in their face and they're like. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Getting ready for Corona. Honey!
That's too much.
Honey.
We need another.
You're a dentist! I don't know the rules for that kind of stuff, okay? But you're a dentist, so like, let's just leave that out of it. Like, let's just leave the incest and the kissing out of the whole corona mask thing. But you know what that also calls for? Incest alert! 5, 6, 7, 8!
Sweet old Alabama! That he's mouthing the words to the song.
That always makes it 10 times cringier.
Yeah, as he's like going, whatever. I don't even know what he's doing.
He's inhaling her essence.
That's all he's doing.
Demonic, satanic exorcism.
I'm getting some Edward Cullen vibes.
Yeah. But she's all just like, oh my god. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, you know what that calls for?
5, 6, 7, 8.
Incest alert! And a 1, and a 2, and a skiddle-a-diddle-a-doo!
Sweet old Alabama! Where the skies are blue! Nice.
Nice one. Nice. Okay, next one.
My bitch got a body like Alba. What up, dog? I'm the alpha.
Stop! Oh, rest in peace, me. Stop! You are not the alpha male. Who? Why? This persona, what do you think, huh?
Dude, I think lip singing on TikTok is not an alpha male.
I feel like lip singing in general is just like, no, cut it out.
But it's just not an alpha male move.
It's not. And when you're singing, you are the only one that thinks you look cool. Everyone else is cringing. Don't get me wrong, I think I look so cool lip singing. But I'm the only one that thinks that. Anyways.
It's 'cause I fuck you, that don't mean I trust you, I don't. You got some high hopes. It's 'cause I
fuck you. The groan in the beginning gets me.
And then the lip sing. Have I ever lip synced to you in a sexual way? If you ever lip synced to me in a sexual way, you would be on the streets.
Yeah. I would deserve it.
Anyways. Incest alert! And a 1, and a 2, and a skiddly-diddly-doo!
Sweet old Alabama! When the skies are blue. Good one, honey.
5, 6, 7, 8. Hire me at your next wedding, or bat mitzvah, or your next like little shindig when all this Rona gets its act together. You ready?
Oh, I'm ready.
My bitch got a body like Alba. What up, dog? I'm the alpha. So you better watch out, bro. And that goes for anyone around us. My bitch got a body like Alba.
Just the corner, the alpha male douchebags. Like what? Why are they obsessed with it?
I want to go home.
I'm I'ma head out real quick, guys. I'ma see you next
my
week.
My bitch.
I don't know how they just like every time they're like they got an idea and they bring it to the board and they're like, yeah.
I don't think they need ideas. I think they need a song that says the word alpha in it somewhere.
I think this is just their personality too. Like, you can't make this many videos and it not be like just
who you are.
Stepbrother. So it's different. It's okay. We're not actually blood. You know what I'm saying? We just have the same mother.
That's not how it works.
An ad for Fashion Nova, and the caption she uses is, "What to wear my ex's funeral."
Do you think her ex was another one? Do you think her ex was another one of her stepbrothers?
Might have been that guy's brother.
Yeah.
He's dead now. Yeah, because Alpha Male was like, "Oh, not my brother, bitch! You got fucked!" But he had to get his boxing gloves. He's like, "I'm not getting anything dirty. I'm gonna put my mitts on before I kill my brother."
My ex's funeral is just another stepbrother.
Probably.
It's probably a pretty small funeral as well as a wedding too. Good old incest.
Good old incest.
5, 6, 7, 8.
5, 6, 7, 8. Incest alert. Diddle
diddle do. Sweet old Alabama.
There he is. This fucking boxing gloves. Got it.
When it rains, it pours. Let's recreate it.
When it rains, it pours. When it rains, it pours. When it rains. Anyways.
That was the same video. How many videos do they have of him throwing like punches and then her walking out and just like,
"Yes, bitch, I'm hot."
It's like this, ready? It's like this. It's like him throwing punches and she's like,
yeah.
It's like him throwing punches and she comes up like right up to the camera.
But the punches look like this. Fuck. Anyways. That's like the majority of the ones they make is that.
Is him throwing punches and her shimmying.
Him air punching and her going like, "Oh my god. I girls, or you're dying.
That was bad.
You're my best view. Don't all step siblings do this? And a one, and a two, and an incest alert.
Aww.
That was it. That was our last round. How did you feel about Alpha Familia?
To sum it up in one word, uncomfortable. Is it incest? I guess that's their argument, right?
Is it really incest?
Anyways, that is the video. If you liked it, give it a like. And if you want more from me like this, please subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time. Kisses, bitches.
Sweet old Alabama. Where the skies are blue. What a great time.
What a good one.